Try to move. You're dying. I may have your cure, but I'm not going to lie. This will hurt. That wasn't quite so bad.
Lan, am I glad to see you. Not sure why there are so many of you, but...
Let's table any thank yous until I've got you fully recovered and off-world. Gear up, quickly.
Is that a Republic model?
T-701. He's agreed to help rescue you.
Not a very big crew.
Yes, well, it's the best I could manage. It will have to be enough. The Empire and Republic have all but fallen to the man who imprisoned you. You're our last hope. Come on.
What prison is this?
It's no prison. This is where Arkham keeps all his most prized possessions.
Possessions?
Yes. Don't you feel special now? I've got the door.
Where's that droid?
Generating false security alerts in other sectors. Capable little astromech. Yes, I read you.
An updated timetable would be good.
Why, is there a problem?
No problem. But we are starting to feel a bit exposed out here. You find the Outlander yet?
Yes, I patched him in.
Great. I'm Koth Ortana. Welcome to the most suicidal rescue mission in history. Hope you're everything Lana said you were.
Be patient, Koth. We're on our way.
Koth will fly us out of here. Just as soon as we're through this door.
I've seen her before.
No.
High Justice Valen, the intruders have released the Outlander. Skytroopers are scouring the building, but...
But? Go on, don't be shy.
But there are alarms sounding in multiple sectors. We can't seem to pin them down.
Well... Don't you worry. Everybody makes mistakes.
We're not ready. Not for Valen.
It was like she looked right at us.
She sees you through the Force. You've become her quarry, and she never fails. Let's get you out of here. Hurry! Skytroopers, Valen's far from alone.
Oh, back here.
Cop, Valen's arrived.
Are you ready? Okay, let me know the second you open this.
What's the story with Cox? He's not Imperial.
He used to serve in Zakul's military. Now he's dedicated his life to ending Arkhan's reign.
Why? What did Arkhan do to him?
You can ask him yourself, provided we make it out of here alive. T7, keep at it.
Hope you're not too close yet.
What's happening?
Nothing I can't handle, but we need to move the pickup.
We don't have time for this.
Well, if I land now, I'll be shot to pieces. So just think of it as a personal favor to me, huh? Duck through another tower and I'll find you.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Love the enthusiasm. Always love our little excursions, Lana. Back with you shortly.
Are you two?
I'll pretend that's not your greatest concern at this particular moment.
No.
Moving.
What?
It's good to see you.
I have a million questions right now.
I know. The answers will have to wait. Across that bridge. Fight through it.
Not the way I would have picked.
Thank you. It's Valen. She'll bring the whole city crashing down on you if she has to.
Lana, are my scanners glitched? Did you just charge headfirst into a skytrooper droid factory?
Valen's almost on us. We're out of options.
This is Altair 3 all over again.
We can handle a few droids. Come on.
Should feel better now. Cop, what's your status?
Hostiles on my tail still, but I've got tricks they haven't seen.
Cough? Cough!
That one they've seen before. Gotta go. I'll keep my ears on.
Valen happened.
Valen did that? Guess you were right about your Outlander.
Detected. Emergency evacuation is in effect. Catastrophic reactor failure imminent. Evacuate the tower. Achieve minimum safe distance. Emergency evacuation is in effect. Catastrophic reactor failure imminent.
It's going to rupture. Sound the evacuation. Get everybody out. 10 blocks in every direction.
There's nothing we can do here. Let's go.
Don't you dare!
If that thing blows, it's taking a whole lot of people with it. You can still shut it down.
Not the city will go dark, but the countless thousands who live and work here will have a chance.
Do you see? This is how far they'll go to stop you. We need to get you off-world now.
Everyone will be responding to the meltdown. All the easier for us to slip away.
Damn it, Lana, those are people. My people.
All this was Valen's doing. If you have a problem, I suggest taking it up with her.
Don't think I won't.
Catastrophic reactor failure imminent.
Everyone will be busy now, and will be harder to see. Koth, do you read me?
Congratulations! They'll be digging bodies out of the rubble for weeks!
Did something happen to you? Where are you?
Ran into sort of a maintenance issue.
How bad is it?
It's not great, but we're on top of it. Give us 3 minutes.
Should be fine, considering.
Try not to waste any time.
Wasn't planning on it.
Let's find a place to lie low and...
Not an option. Three minutes. Right. So much for the cover of darkness theory.
Valen's nothing if not persistent. Is that blaster fire?
Almost there! 3 more minutes!
Koth, we don't have 3 more minutes.
2.5! Outlander! You are guilty of assassinating the Immortal Emperor and of evading imprisonment.
We demand your immediate surrender!
Knights of Z'Kul, a policing body under Valen's charge. Force sensitives.
We need to gain the upper hand. They must have some tactical disadvantage.
Not that I've encountered. They're well trained, extremely competent.
Stop talking, disarm, and surrender at once.
I don't answer to demands, not to yours, nor to anyone else's. Are we clear?
Then you give us no choice. Take them by force!
Press the attack! Should feel better now.
Our fallen emperor!
Lower your weapons and admit defeat! Will not go unpunished. Kanik, run! We'll fight another day!
You knights, you're never taught to properly channel your anger.
Lana.
That won't be the last night we encounter.
That's because Arkhan's afraid to face me himself. He should be.
No offense, but I'm willing to bet the only person Arkhan ever feared was his father. Valen.
But you, I've seen you.
I'll hold her off as long as I can. The first chance you get, go.
I've been hunted long enough. I'm not going anywhere.
You're impossible.
No, I won't need that.
Heads down, eyes open, run like hell! I'm gonna punch it! Got a little engine trouble. Okay, a lot.
Let me take the controls. I can get us to safety.
I've got it. Guns locked on!
Get us out of here!
Trying to! Come on!
Woo! Thank you, T7. We owe you one.
Yeah, really.
Lament. No one has thanked me.
I appreciate the save.
Humility. It was nothing.
Okay.
Salutation. Greetings. I'm HK-55. Fully armed for combat, and at your command.
Good to know.
I told you we'd succeed.
You left out the part where I'd lose my ship.
What's the status of Sith intelligence? And do you know the whereabouts of my associates?
Your concerns are understandable, Commander.
It's going to be a short trip. I want to start briefing your friend here on what's been going on the last 5 years. HK, make yourself useful. Check the stabilizers.
5 years?
Much better. Are you awaiting instruction?
The Outlander?
No. He's gone.
Gone? I don't care what it takes. I want him found.